10 things every man should know about a woman's brain. You would agree with me that men and women act so differently, right? But why? Could it be because of the biological differences in our body? I don't think so. Thanks to scientists, they have and continue to prove the fundamental differences between the male and the female brain. At birth, our brains all start off as a female brain, and at 8 weeks of development, either a testosterone surge kills off cells in the communication center of the brain and grows more cells in the sex and aggression areas, making it a male brain, or a surge of estrogen promotes brain growth in parts handling communication, feelings, emotional memory, and anger suppression, making it a female brain. These differences in our brains is perhaps responsible for why men can't seem to always figure out certain actions and behaviors displayed by women. In this video, we will be sharing with you 10 things every man should know about a woman's brain. If you are new here, consider subscribing so you won't miss other interesting videos like this. Number 1. Women's brains change every day based on her cycle. As a woman ages, estrogen, progesterone, and testosterone gradually increase in a monthly cycle, and this makes the female brain to change a little every day, especially once she begins menstruation. Her body, her outlook, energy, and sensitivity change a little as well. When estrogen levels are high, women may be more likely to have clearer memories and an easier time thinking through decisions. When estrogen and testosterone are high at the same time, women's sex drive skyrockets. But when testosterone drops, her sex drive drops as well. When it comes to the case of progesterone, according to Dr. Laura Brisendine, MD, author of The Female Brain, a rise in progesterone, the hormone that mimics Valium, can make a woman feel like cuddling up with a hot cup of tea and a good book. And after about a week of progesterone withdrawal, she can become weepy and easily irritated. Number 2. Women's brains are impulsive. The common belief that women are more emotional than men could be true because of the part of the brain that controls the emotions of women is larger than that of men because women tend to have larger amygdala than men. The amygdala is central to how we experience emotion. Hence the conclusion. Number 3. Women's brains respond to pain and anxiety differently. A woman's brain is more sensitive to fear and anxiety, which is why women are responsive to only a small amount of stress and in fact are more prone to anxiety orders like depression, post-traumatic stress disorder, and the likes. Number 4. Women's brains are intuitive. Women are known to be better able to solve problems because they are intuitive. This is why they are able to correctly identify the unspoken messages conveyed in facial expressions, postures, and tones of voice. This ability is due to the fact that they have spent more time focusing on and analyzing the emotions of others, which is what makes them better attending to the needs of their little ones without being communicated directly to them, unlike men. Number 5. Women's brain changes during pregnancy. During pregnancy, birth, and child rearing, the female brain undergoes radical changes structurally and functionally, most of which are irreversible. After these changes, the brain's number one goal becomes ensuring the survival of the species. Due to neurohormones manufactured by the fetus and placenta right from conception, which radically alters the way she thinks and feels and what she finds important. Scientists say that these parts of the brain change because it seeks to become more efficient during the post-pregnancy so that the new mom will be better attuned to her baby's needs. Number 6. Women's brains can multitask easily. Unlike men who can only narrowly focus their brains on specific tasks or activities at a time, as a matter of fact, for long periods of time without getting tired, women are better equipped to divide their attention among multiple activities or tasks. Women are less affected by interference when carrying out certain tasks than men. And this ability to multitask is partly due to the hormonal difference that exists between men and women. Also, the female brain is more diffused and utilizes significant portions of both hemispheres, left and right, for a variety of tasks. Number 7. Women experience adolescence 2 times. Physical changes and hormonal imbalance that causes mood swings and discomfort isn't something any woman wants to experience twice. Unfortunately, every woman does. Every woman goes through a phase called perimenopause in their 40s. It starts around age 43 and reaches its pinnacle by 47 or 48 years old, usually between 2 to 9 years. And this transition is similar to what you go through during adolescence. Number 8. Women are easily turned off. When it comes to sex, Brizendin said, a woman's sex drive is much more easily upset than a guy's. And certain factors like pregnancy, caring for small children, and menopause can take a toll on a woman's sex drive. Unlike in the case of men, with as much as 20 times more testosterone in their systems than women, which makes them more aggressive, dominant, and more narrowly focused on the physical aspects of sex, women do not pay so much attention to it, which is why for a woman to get in the mood and especially to have an orgasm, certain areas of her brain have to shut off. Brizendin puts it this way, for guys, foreplay is everything that happens 3 minutes before insertion. For women, it is everything that happens 24 hours beforehand, Brizendin said. Number 9. Women process information better than men. The brain is made up of a collection of neurons, and interneurons connect neurons to other neurons within the same region of the brain. Women's brains are more connected than the networks in men's brain. Show more connectivity between the neurons, not that they have more neurons in their brain. This increased connectivity means that women process information differently than men. Also, information travels along the neural pathways left to right and right to left between the hemispheres in a woman's brain, unlike in a man's brain, where information travels back and forth in each hemisphere rather than between hemispheres, which is another reason women process information differently from men. Number 10. Women take more risk as they mature. Once all the changes in your body are done taking place, the female brain takes on an advanced stage, is matured, and now ready to take a risk or risks. In summary, life will be a better place if we all understand and are willing to accept our differences. Thank you for watching our videos. We'd like to give you another interesting video for you to enjoy next. But before then, our team will be very happy if you can like this video and share it with your friends on social media. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss other interesting videos like this. Look at your screen now to see 2 other videos we handpicked for you to enjoy next. We love you.